This noise you hear here is the screeching sound a Mooresville family has been hearing around the clock for several days now. The noise coming from a cell phone tower right behind their house. Tonight, RTV6's Nicole Griffin is finding out what was causing it and learning now that it has stopped, the family has new concerns.
For 4 days, a family living here in Mooresville has heard a loud screeching sound coming from the equipment right here surrounding this cell phone tower. Now tonight, after doing research about living so close to the tower, they're concerned about their health and safety.
After a few hours, it just wasn't stopping, and I could hear it all the way to my back door. I called the police, and I told them there's just a strange alarm sound, and it was just nerve-wracking.
Will Adamson is feeling uneasy after days of listening to this sound coming from the Verizon cell phone tower behind his house. After calling police and Verizon technicians, the sound stopped Tuesday afternoon. We asked Verizon what was going on. A spokesperson says there was a false alarm coming from the generator that supports the cell site. The issue was fixed Tuesday morning, and Verizon says it's going to rewire the generator in order to avoid the issue in the future.
It might be quiet right now, but what was making the noise and what kind of frequencies are shooting out from this thing, makes me wonder if it could be dangerous. It's just a little concerning with, kids in the house.
Verizon is hearing similar concerns from other people who live near cell towers about the health impacts of the radio frequencies. They want people to know all Verizon facilities comply with FCC standards. They say their technology is constantly reviewed by health and safety organizations worldwide in order to ensure safety. Nicole Griffin, RTV6.